So I woke up today and my mommy made wantan mee. I had this for my brunch. She used wantan noodles, which she cooked. And she made some wontons. They're very pretty. Then next, she cooked some bone broth. Very sweet and delicious. Then I put some veggie, which she cooked in it. And also some char siu. This one she actually dabao from outside lah. And this is my wantan noodle. Absolutely delicious.